Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. And today it's just going to be about how to insert and format an SD card.
Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
And one of the things you have to remember is that you should always format the SD card within the phone itself. And that the reason is, if you use the a PC or a Mac to format the SD card, what can happen is that the Mac or PC can format the SD card using a file system which is only compatible with that particular computer a range of computers. So, you know, only computers like Macs or PCs would be able to use that SD card. When you transfer that SD card, which has already been formatted on the PC or the Mac, into the smartphone may not recognize that particular file system, and what happens then is that you won't see any of your files. It'll still be there, the actual capacity will still be the same and everything, but it just look like a blank SD card. So you should always use the smartphone, and what happens is the smartphone only has the capability to format using the file system on its own storage, so there's no way that you can get it wrong. And then when you put it into a PC or a Mac, the PC or Mac will then adapt, hopefully adapt to using or at least seeing files using that file system. So let's get to it. The first thing you're going to need to do is, and this is something that I always do, is turn off the device. So you make sure that, and this is the best way to ensure that you know applications are using the SD card, because if they are, then data on the SD card can corrupt if you've already obviously got one in there. So once the phone has turned off, use the SIM card tray removal tool. I've lost mine, so I'm just using a paperclip that I've just sort of bent open, and then just gently put that in there, and then the SIM card tray pops open. So with the S10, you have a dual SIM, so essentially you can use two SIM cards or one SIM card and a micro SD card. So I've got my micro SD. It's a 64 gigabyte SanDisk, an old SD card that I used to use, and all you do is you insert it very carefully into the slot like so, and that's essentially it. And then all we do is we push the SIM card tray within the slot again. So we'll do that now. So you just push that in, make sure it's all flush, and then you just turn on the device. And then hopefully the phone should recognize that there's a SIM card in there. Okay, so once the phone has restarted, you might get a little note here to say that the SD card has been recognized. All you do is you go into the settings menu, then you go down into device care, you hit storage, you scroll all the way down into SD card. This menu, this formatting option is a bit hidden. So you go into the SD card here. You can see that it says how much space I'm using. You hit the menu up here, storage settings, and then it'll give you some figures as to what the internal storage is, as well as an option to eject the SD card. So we go into the ejecting SD card part, and then the format option is right there. We can obviously unmount. That means that it will lose all connection to any sort of apps that are connected to the SD card, and then you're safe to unmount it. But we turn the phone off and on, which is the same thing really. So we hit a format, and it will basically say that the SD card needs to be formatted before you can use it. Formatting will erase any existing content on the SD card. So we're fine with that, so we'll do that now. And then it will pretty much go through fairly quickly, depending on the size of your SD card. It may go through a little bit quicker or slower than mine, and then that's it. You hit done, and then now it says it's 1.37 meg used out of 59. So once you formatted the SD card, you might get a little note to say that it's been recognized again, which is fine. You use the app My Files to access the SD card. Like so, and then you can see here 1.75 meg it says. Now what happens here is that the Android system will put an Android folder in there, so you get all these you can delete them, but they just keep on coming back up. So and they don't really use they don't really use that much space. It's 1.75 meg out of the 59, so I just leave it as it is. But that's how you insert and format an SD card on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.